What is going on, my friends? We are going to do a Rubio model coat, the Pure, on this walnut and epoxy table. So I've got it all mixed up here. I'm going to use a flat spatula to spread it out, and then I have my buffer to kind of buff everything to smooth it out. So all I do is, you know, just kind of pour some on, and then you want to work it into those areas first by just going back and forth over the top. As you can see, it just brings out that grain. Like so. And I just keep working that into the material. And like I said, I'll come back with my buffer after and buff everything. And a little goes a long way. I'm using about 40 milliliters to do this whole table. And even that will probably be more than that. You want this on there thin. It doesn't have to go on super thick. The buffer will help level everything out. I appreciate everybody that's been following me on a TikTok. And this epoxy is like purple and black mixed together. It's a gorgeous color. All I'm doing is just working it into that wood. And once I got it kind of spread out, I'll come back and I'll wipe off the excess. And then we'll re-buff it from there. Alright, so I got it to that point where it's just kind of nicely spread out. Then we'll come back for the red. And wipe off all the excess. Okay, now that I got it to that point, I will start buffing it out. Now I'll go back again and wipe everything down really well again, and then you will let it dry for 4 hours. There you go. That's how you can see here. It's not dry yet, but it's like purple and black in this epoxy. And this is all sanded up to 120 or 220. And gives you a nice sheen. And now you just let it dry. Thanks for checking out my video.